Let's end this.
Strong, our woe be gone.
Thank you.
Please, fight with us!
How much longer till Xanarkand?
Still a ways.
First down the moonflow to the Guado city of Guado Salam. Then we cross the Thunder Plains to the Temple of Makalania.
Oh, boy.
And before that, we get to pray at the temple in Jose.
We can't just skip all that, can we, huh?
Mm-mm. I have to pray to the faith in every temple in order to earn the final Aeon.
That's a summoner's training. She's got to prepare mind and body, all just to get ready for the final summoning.
Hmm. Must be tough, Yuna.
I'll be fine with you here.
Hey, new guy.
Me?
Who else?
What can I do for you, boss?
Don't tell Yuna you know about Sin and Jekt.
Huh?
You know her. She would distance herself from you. We do not want that.
I see. I think. Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one believed me, you know?
Yuna would.
Ah, you have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jekt? What about my feelings?
Better than you finding out at a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
I heard you were quite the crybaby.
Yeah, maybe when I was a kid. Maybe even a little now. Just a little.
Hey, I still don't buy your story, you hear?
Yuna, it is good to see you and your companions are well.
Yourselves as well, Captain. We were worried. Praise be to Yevon.
We escaped with our lives, but our troops were decimated.
Of all our chocobos, only this one made it.
We make pretty poor chocobo-mounted forces without chocobos.
We turned our backs on the teachings and cast away our faith. This is our just reward.
It's just you now, but don't worry, we're here for you.
We should never have ignored the teachings.
Is that the Jose Temple?
Lightning Mushroom Rock. It only opens when a summoner is addressing the Faith.
That means another summoner's already in there.
Another summoner?
What if it's Donna?
We have to hurry.
Right! In we go!
I beg your pardon, but may I ask your name?
I am Summoner Yuna, from the Isle of Bisade.
As I thought. The daughter of Lord Braska. You have the look of your father.
My father? You knew him?
No. I have never met the man. My apologies. I am Isaru. I am a summoner, like you.
I'm Pase. Pleased to meet you.
And I'm Murota. I'm guarding my big brother here.
Since I was a child, I've always looked up to Lord Braska. I wished I would someday become a high summoner like he was. You must have some of your father's talent in you. I believe you might someday defeat Sin.
I'm not really. I've only just become a summoner.
Of course, I've no intention of losing either. So perhaps we should race to see who can defeat Sin first, no?
Oh, very well then. I accept your challenge.
Isaru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both of us.
Yes.
Hey, you.
Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Moroda's heard a curious rumor. I thought you should know.
I heard it from those crusaders. Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry, I don't know more. But watch your back. Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What? What y'all talking about?
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please be careful.
Will do.
Pase!
Oh, what?
We're leaving!
Be right there! See ya!
All right, guardians, at attention.
We are ready.
All right, let's do it.
Thank you.
We wait here.
You should try to settle down.
Stop pacing.
Well, well, you again. Still traveling with quite the crowd, I see. What is it, Bartello? You know this riffraff?
You are... Aran, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Aran. No, Sir Aran. You're the reason I became a guardian. Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
Calling the personal guardian the Lord Braska Riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner?
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough! Get back here.
Hang in there, buddy. Eh?
Pick spot. Shut up. Wait.
Stop pacing around. Be calm and...
I swear, I'll never wash this hand again.
Please, touch me with that hand and I'll remove it.
You owe much to your father. All these guardians. And Sir Aran, too? And I hear Maester Seymour's quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once. Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
Dana has left. Isaru too.
Get ready for the...
No matter how dark the night, morning always comes. And our journey begins anew.
I'm going back to Besaid. With Luzu gone?
Yeah. It'd be hard fighting alone, wouldn't it?
Most of the other Crusaders have already left. I'll go soon.
She was working until dawn, healing the wounded. Sending the fallen.
Okay. I guess I'll just let her sleep for now, then. Ah. Morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning. I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away. Just a moment.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Yo, sleepyhead!
Sorry. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush. Here. Your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me. You too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one really laughing then was me. Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
Off so early? Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you be okay?
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the moon flow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Once we find chocobos, our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long? We're leaving.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune. Elma, Clasco, let's go.
Ma'am.
Hey, can I just rest a sec?
No complaints.
Where to next?
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby, here we come.
Someone with magic skills.
Everyone, we can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders. Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin.
We'll be right back.
One of Kimari's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings.
Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimari?
Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari.
Summoners disappear. Never return.
Next will be Kimari's summoner.
Poor Kimari. Lost his horn. Next lose his summoner.
Pitiful Kimari. Howl alone. Howl alone.
Do those two got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari would deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But,
it's Kimari's problem. You can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Oh.
Confident.
Yeah.
Go!
Let's see.
Enough.
no time to waste. Let's go.
I'll take you all on!
My turn.
My turn!